The world of cars is built on competition. While most of warfare happens in segments of pickups, sedans and luxury automobiles, in the upcoming year we are going to have a duel between two very serious hatchbacks. Ford Focus RS and 2018 Honda Civic Type R respectively. Main reason for duel of those two cars is that Civic Type R is coming to the US market for the first time in years. There are various sets of information and photos that are circling the internet, that are saying a lot about the upcoming model. Shape of the car is mostly known by now, because prototype that has been shown around is very close to the final product. Lots is already said about interior and engines, read the rest of the article, but one thing caught imagination of Civic fans by just watching and listening to this video. The thing that can be heard concerns the transmission of the car. On the overrun you can clearly hear the engine pop. According to some experts and car enthusiasts alike, this can be a sign of automatic transmission. This brings us to conclusion that 2018 Honda Civic Type R will be offered in both manual and automatic transmission. Unlike the other generations of the Type R, the current model is only available in Europe and Japan as well as a special order in a couple other markets. For an unknown reason, Honda decided not to offer the car on the US market, which is by far one of the largest markets for this particular model. Luckily though, this is about to change with the upcoming 2018 Honda Civic Type R, which has already been